what did I do in college? I was majoring in mechanical engineering, and I was double minoring in physics and computer-aided design and manufacturing. I ended up with not one degree. I don't even have an AA. I didn't get a single thing. I got a lot of sleep, I'll tell you that. I didn't go very much. I went one time because they had an exotic petting zoo set up on campus, and so I got to pet a fox and a tarantula and a turtle and at the same time. It was a weird box that they were in.